So tell me about the how great it is to be directing, you know, Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Sure. Well, you know, I think for me, it started when I was a kid. I remember watching Mr. Peabody and Sherman as part of Rocky and Bullwinkle. And I love those characters. And so for me, getting to bring them to the screen is really a dream come true.
I mean, one of the biggest dreams is the fact that it's Rocky and Bullwinkle, but this is where Peabody and Sherman got its start. Now they have their own huge action-packed movie by itself. I mean, what are the challenges with that?
Well, you know, I think the biggest challenge was taking what was a six-minute short and turning it into a feature film. So we really had to tell a story that was going to actually fill, you know, a feature length. And I think that, you know, what made it possible was the fact that the characters were so great. You know, they were so incredible. Mr. Peabody and Sherman and their relationship, I think, really provided us with great material.
Now, one of the things about the film that it kind of there's a lot of adult-oriented type of themes and historical facts here and there. I mean, how do you balance that out with and trying to keep the attention span with the kids?
Sure. Well, I think that for me, I remember watching those shorts, and I learned so much as a kid. I didn't know much about history, but I got to experience it for the first time through Mr. Peabody and Sherman, and so we really wanted to do the same thing for kids today. They don't have to know anything about the Trojan War, but they're going to learn something about it in our movie.
And hopefully, are we going to see, you know, more Mr. Peabody and Sherman?
I hope so. I think they're fantastic characters, and I think if the audience wants it, we should provide it.
And just one last question: if you do get to jump into a time machine, where would you go and why?
Well, you know what? I would love to go back to the early '60s and watch the Beatles perform in the Cavern Club before they became huge.
Great. I wish I could do the same thing. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.